The stitches of round 9 and round 10 are the same. One chain stitch, 38 single crochets, and one slip stitch for each round. Start with a chain stitch, and then make 38 single crochets, and finally one slip stitch. Place a stitch marker in the first stitch of each round. Chain to white yarn before the last single crochet of round 10 is completed. Then join this round with a slip stitch. In round 11, make a chain stitch first, and then you have to make a set of 17 single crochets, one decrease, twice. Remove the marker and join this round with a slip stitch. Here, we can cut off the blue yarn too. In round 12, starting with one chain stitch, you have to make a set of 16 single crochets, one decrease, twice. Remove the marker and join this round with a slip stitch. In round 13, work 1 chain stitch and 34 single crochets. Remove the marker and join this round with a slip stitch. In round 14, start with a chain stitch. You need to make a set of 15 single crochets, 1 decrease, twice. Remove the marker and make a slip stitch. In round 15, work 1 chain stitch and 32 single crochets. Remember to mark the first stitch. Join this round with a slip stitch. In round 16, Starting with a chain stitch, you need to make a set of 14 single crochets, one decrease, twice. Join this round with a slip stitch. In round 17, starting with a chain stitch, you need to make a set of 3 single crochets, 1 decrease, for 6 times. Finally, a slip stitch. Before starting the next round, we need to add some pipe fill first. adjust the shape of the body. Then place the hook back into the loop. Tighten the loop. In round 18, starting with a chain stitch, you need to make a set of 1 single crochet, 1 decrease, 1 single crochet for 6 times. Join this round with a slip stitch. In round 19, starting with a chain stitch, you need to make a set of 1 single crochet, 1 decrease for 6 times. One slip stitch. In round 20, work 1 chain stitch and 6 decreases. One slip stitch. Pull the loop bigger, leaving a long tail for sewing. Break yarn and pull out the tail. Use the yarn needle to sew hole closed by stitching through the front loop of the last 6 stitches. The body is completed.